Oh my god, hello guys.
It's a me, Mario. And whoa,
that looks. They look like they're about to crack. It's a few minutes.
We can clearly tell you.
Did I say few minutes? I mean like 5 game days.
So anyways, today we're going to find treasure.
I already done something here. And here is place which is 40824. Where am I playing it?
Okay, so now we need to go there. So on where we go.
Let's look at
I wish I was walking more faster.
Hello, Duffins.
I also found this on the ocean. Faster does. And I know what it does. If you place it, it instantly cracks and dies. Whoa, 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 whoa. Too far back, too far back, too far back.
Now what was IZ coordinates? 24.
Okay, so possibly that island. Okay, we are right on the land.
Okay, so what was it again? 24.
Don't dig straight down, they say. Well, I'm doing that. And whoa! TNT! Hard out of sea! Gold, iron, and armor. What is this of enchanting? And emeralds. And a book and quill. And armor. Look at all this. And I also had to put some of my stuff in this. Okay, it seems like it's going out. It's going to my time. Is that? So anyways, we got a lot of treasure. Actually, let's just put these on. Do I got hats? Apparently I did. So what does is this explanation? This is 5. So this is much better. This is why we use the locate. Okay, was in 60 something. Must be somewhere around there. Land ho! It's just a turtle which came on the beach. Hello, darkness, my friend. I have come to you again. Why? So nice, I need some food. Mamalons. No. Okay, so now what? It's becoming night, I think. Well, technically we don't know because we don't have a clock. So what now? Actually, when they go, the clock is cute. For that, I need to make border. This little movement. And if you're wondering, guys, why I did so many remixes, well, it's becoming night. Not that. Hurry, hurry, hurry. They're about to crack. Not in the bad way. And if I get that, it's cute. And if they grow up there, get there, it's cute. And I can use that scute to get a touch shell. Now I'm gonna put it on my head, which already looks like an ivy helmet. Why could I just use a light? But it's still light. So do I need torches? Nope. Yeah, we have more than of these titles to go up and do their skills and click the third job. Actually, let's answer that question why I did so many remixes. Because I wanted more views. And a lot of people have A lot of newcomers have came here. New cucumbers. No offense to any of you people who are watching this. So anyways, we are going to do more remixes in the future. And more gaming like this. It's not... Well, how do you not? Just doing some inspection of the exploring. Hatch, link, hatch. Link. I'm stuck in a hole. So anyways, we're going to use the couch inside a choker box. For fun and to eat and nom nom. And we can also make a dry kelp block, which is the most powerful shield that has added this game for now. I'm now hallucinating that they're going to hatch. There's something really wrong with me. Felix has piove. This we got head of sea, so. I see we could push so. Ah! It hold this. I'm hungry. See? Now we add a turtle shell, it will give me infinite water meaning something similar to the water cut. But I can also eat. Which is pretty obvious about me. Why am I hallucinating about these hatching? Well, we need fish and we need stuff. Fish! What? No, I'm definitely cheating! Yeah, about this. Just going to a normal place for fishing. Where I'm supposed to fish. You fishy fish. Okay, now I can redeem fish. I got whatever in the flying pig skin the dinosaur this is. Anyways, I got to hatch. Sudden lightning! Ooh. Ow. Oh, I got them back. Is this here recording? Yes, it is. Is it recording nicely? No, it isn't. elephant tracks and blah blah. Kenny bear, I need stuff for make bed. Should have asked you, Kenny, my bed. But to be fair, we didn't know that we're going to be stranded here and having turtle shells. Is this when I get all these elephant dust? Swim. We could craft shears, but that's just a waste of time. Yeah, we did it. You're looking uncomfortably looking at my face, buddy. Look at all these decorations I am getting. Get back, Mother Nature. Okay, that's a lot I'm gonna throw. Okay, now I'm getting confused of what is what. I'm fighting off seagulls. I got the tall seagulls. They are up on the tall plus. Okay, now we have 40 seagrass. Not even tall seagrass. Just seagrass. Mom. 1, 2, no. I'm about to drown. I'm not really. When are they going to hatch? When are they going to hatch? Hatch. Almost all of them have a C on them. Except one has a 7. Apparently the sun is in the ocean. That's strange. Anyways, it's going to be night time, especially if it's going to take them forever to actually hatch. Hatch! Why don't I have the courage enough to actually leave this place and go back home? Since I'm lost. Oh, Mars atmosphere! I'm only like 1/4. I'm tired of it, it's like my atmosphere. Swim. Actually, we located that thing right. Underwater ruins. Great treasure and city ranch. Food is much and mine shaft. Ooh, I should fix some things. I stand out like this. Long holes. Okay, that's about not a strong hold, you see? Actually, let's locate the ship. Locate. Okay, 32 random stuffy stuff and then more stuff. Like what? 28 and then do you need to make this apricot? Shape break. Where are you? Shape break. And thank you, sorry. We're now 7 million miles. Whoa! Cavius! Let's look in there. Lot of stuff. Oh look, I won. See what the turtles are, right? I don't have to keep on holding this. Like I said before. Okay, got survivor, switch over to this. Dead end. All I got is hair from that. A lot of this. So let's mine them. And I can polish them. I'm about to fall. Okay, let's first of all let's polish these as soon as possible. Something new to customize our floors. Yeah. I'm about to go. Just in time. Oh, gonna just use this. Grab, yeah. And also a big shout out to Grannies for the stunning, I don't know if that's your username. I'm drowning! So tell me that I can crouch on magma blocks so I won't burn my feet, noseless nose and face. I'm hungry. No. Wait. It's like two. 8. So anyways, off we go. Now shipwreck status. As you all expected. I trust unknown maps because they usually bug out my game. So let's look at this buried treasure. Okay, the X is apparently here ish. So let's go. Is it day or night? It's midday. Okay, close. Actually, one thing to do is to hold it on my off hand. We found the X. We found the Xiest of the XEXX. That's a lot of X. X marks the smart people. Okay, dead here. Dead somewhere around here. Finding out that I'm in my pocket. Oh, treasure! I just dig myself a hole. I cannot grab the sandstone because I have sand. One seed, three seeds. I'm feeling it, one of them. Cut sandstone. Sandstone. Should cost me on this. I can get Scotch sandstone. Some ways I'm stuck. I'm stuck in a hole. Came out, and it's supposed to be going to be night. Oh look, turtles! Hello, turtles. Oh no. Apparently, turtles like to dance. So anyways, we need to find this treasure. X marked the spot. I'm literally next to the X. Okay, somewhere around here. No, it's somewhere around here. Dig straight down. I'm just going to dig myself into lava. No one likes that. Got some stone, give me that. This is useless. I'm also stuck in a hole. What was that firecracker? Crack of the fire of the crack. Some people said they subscribed, but my subscribe count is not even going up that much in a bit. So, what? Where is this treasure? Is this my blind to me? Let's look at the other maps. So anyways, yeah, at least got something. It's a souvenir from there. Yeah, I like that. Back to home base. I'm going to go. Let's see if I can hold this. Home. Yeah, I'm lost. Oh look, a desert. My God, okay, there's a giant house. Desert bat. And I'm happy. Like pull this guy back. There's a nice fish biome there. See what I mean? Much easier, ease. Actually, that might be home. Yeah, that's home. But we not want to go home. Because there's something really wrong with me. Stop loading your chunks. Sting. Where are you? Actually, maybe I'll do the opposite of here. Oh, a weird item thingy. Where are you? You can have something around here, there. A weird desert place. Where are you? What is that? Okay, let's pray Jesus at this hatch. Game mode. Yes. By the way, I'm also running out of my food source. Yeah. Hatch! Like, you need some sand. Actually, these things are supposed to be buried, so aren't they? Yeah, that's possibly it. Hatch!
I bestow upon you to hatch.
I got which things? That is mine.
Yes, please.
Oh, look, he has a Nautilus shell. Shell of the Nautilus. I'm about to drown. I'm about to drown. I'm about to drown.
I'm about to drown. He's getting closer, and I don't like it whatsoever. Why, please don't kill me. I just want to show that you have. Oh no, oh God, no, please, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm about to die. Someone save me. Someone save me. Please, 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 no. Do not kill me. Do not kill me. Do not kill me. Do not kill me. I'm hungry. I'm going to go up. This is the most inconvenient thing in my life.
Something from the Magicka mod to kill you? I died. I'm home. But at least we're home. Guess.
Do we have any item things to put any of these stuff in here?
No. Nope. So, you go there, and you go there. That's it. But we are going to continue. Let's see if this works. What dance 437 says. There goes nothing.
It works! Hallelujah! I cannot open the door.
Ah! Okay, it slightly works. Actually, we should rather leave this open. Ah.
Here, where's my shop box? Here it is. Yeah, where's the dark cloak?
There it is.
Ah! No fall damage.
I got no fall damage. Whoa!
Pumpkin face. Pumpkin face. Pumpkin face. Pumpkin. Pumpkin face.
Then we need. We have kelp. We drop the watermelon. Region. definitely died. I wish I had a shovel on me right now. Actually, I should possibly go get it. Oh! Yeah! Where's the shovel? That's the most serious bad guy. Do you even have a shovel? Well, that's what it means.
Oh no, what? We can craft gold and stuff. Craft diamond stuff. But for now, we possibly need, like, shovel and we need sticks. We don't have sticks. That was a weird burp. That sounded like a mule, Mr. Pig.
Let's also grab the tried cup.
Bum ba ba bum. Bum ba 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 bum. Bum ba 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 bum. Bum ba ba bum ba 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 ba.
Okay, no more of those. Stupid cow. I put them quickly. Will they work? I don't think so. Let's put that. Got movement. We don't need that actually. So we're gonna have another. We can smelt that. Smell this. And we can put a lot of the junk in here. We don't need them. We only need one compass. We don't need any of this. Why do we have cobblestone and when did these came? Why did we collect this? No, we don't want that. We only have one granite. We don't need really need dry cup. We need to put that. We need to put this precious thing because we will lose it. Actually, look at cup. There's nothing wrong with granite. Put it back and then and think about something to write in that. But this stuff enchanted. I use this because magic cup models they need something to them. Actually, what can I do with cotton sound? Cut sound, whatever. I can make that. Yeah, then I can. We got a bunch of load of stuff in that thing. Use a pickaxe to actually mine this thing. Otherwise you're just wasting your time. Cowabunga! The fall damage. So we got that, we paste this, erase everything else. Dig! Diggy hole. Copyright. A big of awkward silence. Crazy, possibly independent. A buttload of this. Here's this buttload. Now it's starting to become dissatisfied for teenagers. Pepe Frog. That works. Yes. I'm about to drown. That's a buttload of these things gone. So now we're just going to collect them back and I'm gonna die. Is he bustling more of this melon? I got a little pumpkin head. Good, thank you. You can put them on my head. This is very uncomfortable. Anyways, that's it for today's video and whatever is whatever.